Welcome to new Python series, guys. In this quick video, we are going to write our first line of code in Python. So let's get started. First of all, go to your Windows search box and type Python IDLE and open IDLE. And here, go to file, click new file, or else you can press Ctrl plus N to create a new file. And here, type print and open curve parenthesis, inside the parenthesis, put double quotation, inside the quotation, I'm going to type hello world, and I'm going to close the curve parenthesis. In order to run our file, you can press F5 to run, or else you can go to run and run module and click OK, and it will ask where you want to save your Python file. I'm going to save it under my documents folder and then name this to hello world and click save. As soon as we get output like hello world. Congratulations, guys. If you did this correctly, please let me know in the comment section. I hope if you like this video, please make sure subscribe and share with your friends. I'll see you in the next video, guys. Thank you for watching.